Okay, and today, for the 70th subscriber special, today, you'll be finding out how I make my game videos. They're really easy, and yeah, basically, let's see what we can do. So I run this app called Filmmaker. It should appear if you're on Samsung, but if you're not on, Samsung, or, no, it's either things like Hawaii, things like, for some reason, it doesn't go on, show up if you search for it in the Apple Store, iPhone, things like that. It doesn't show up there. Basically, you download an app called Happy Mod. Basically, that's how I do my videos. I download different Happy Mods, and it works. And yeah, basically, this is how I basically make the video. Say I wanted to make the video that I made yesterday, the F1 2021. The F1 2021, basically what I did, say, select that from a video, select that, press the tick button there, and it should work. It might take a while to load, but it should work. Well, not a while, but it should take about a few seconds to load. Here we go, we've got the entire recording.
Hiya, for Zach here.
So you got the whole recording, and let's say everyone to see volume, so you can do that. Then it's silent. Then you've got speed, you can change it to speed. You can actually change the speed of really, really bit. I need to hear my voice in super fast motion. Oh, this is hilarious. But you can actually change it to 200 times. Oh, wow. I'm not going to put you through that, but then you're gonna... Oh, dear, this will be fine. You ready? Basically, you can basically change your speed and yeah, basically, filter. Basically, download that. Say I'm gonna do that, but then I can do it. That's not the best one. So, you can do different filters. And then, basically, you can do freeze. So, basically, add a freeze time here, yes. I don't know what that did. Don't ask me, but I haven't really discovered that, but yeah. Filter, adjust. Basically, gallery maybe, or things like that. Bits like that. So you move up, move down, so move left, so, and then none. Then size, let me into the zoom in, 69, it does that. 1:1, 4:5, we can zoom in and out. What? That is in the 5 light, by the way. Nope, that's the size. Rotate, that's just do that, and it flips the other way as well. Then you got this, that flips it one way, that actually flips upside down. Reverse. You can also reverse it as well, which is really cool. I counter the reverse, obviously. But yeah, but basically, say it was, but that's how I make my normal, things. But there we go, so this is like the, so this is, as I'm going to say, the subscribe at the end. There, I can do filter. Yeah, filters to that as well, which is really cool. Say if I'm going to do this one. What's a good one? Teal orange. This one, that looks good. That looks really, really red. Then they've got the opacity. Adjust. Highlight. There. So if we can do that. See, they've got subscribe. Yep, then go to location, change it there, to delete. Then I can go to emojis again. It's like the explosion thing I did. But this is literally like this. Look, that's the further download. That's my the one video, the actual video I'm doing on this. And it doesn't. Basically, you download them, but just like the other one. Yeah, basically, look, you've got the voiceover. I use this recording thing. Oh, that's gone out of place. There we go. This, so you can draw on it. Oh my. Yes, look, so let's say if I was going to do that. Now, say I don't want that bit of the screen on, I could do that. Doodle. Yeah, so it's a doodle as well. Also, you can do colour, so I can do red, a bit of that. Bit of black won't show up. Oh, I don't know. It's got all the colours here. Gradient. This is very cool, this bit. Let's try this one here. Wow, this is opacity, obviously. was it the visibleness? I believe. So you can show it there, show it there. Duration, you can say, so that for duration, but also, if I say I wanted to that, see on the screen, you can just drag this here. Basically, just set it to there. And then, let's get rid of that, delete. So then basically, what you do is this one, delete. This is like the watermark, this is really cool. But again, the happy mode thing was like, I can do the Zakips F1, my own one. One that I made customly, custom. Yep, you can import one, you can do, so that's there. So yeah, there we go, that bit's there, it just stays the entire video. But some of you might be wondering, Zach, how do you do the, how do you fade out, fade in, fade out? Basically, what we do for that is, go to here, so I'm going to do shake, I could do that down, I could do this. Say, I'm going to do that, so you can still drag things like this. But you can do that. Then basically we're all really, here's the fade open thing. Basically like that, the fade open. Then they got fade close as well. If I can find the fade close. Yeah, fade close would be like this one. There it is, fade close.
Oh my word. This will be amazing.
There we go. So then you can do that. Then you can basically delete them. Then you've even got this one might make you look. They can do this one. That's really weird. Basically, also text as well. Text. I've not heard of yet. So like, unless you do any of these, tell me the starting grids. The starting grids I do. So look, animated text. So say I want to do this. I'd say unless say I want to do the starting grid. Say we're a starting grid. You could do the color. Then I'll change. Go to that. Change your colour, go to red. But so they say, pay us, was on starting grid, but looking at that. Like that, you know, I don't know, I'd pick the worst number, yeah. Let's just do, I don't know, let's do black. The starting grid thing here, look at that there. White it is then, so I can show the entire thing. So you've got starting grid here. Basically, you can drag, so basically, say that you can just do this. Let it just show. Basically, yeah. Font, you can change your font, obviously. Animated font, that's what that was. Spacing, or you can also do this, like blending, do that. But maybe not that one, but. Screen, overlay. Okay, look at that. Lighter colour, you got soft light, vivid light, things like that. So yeah, we got through that. That's basically how I do it. If I was to edit my normal video, this as well. It's basically the exact same thing. But hang on, what's this? I didn't actually know this is a thing. Borders. Look at this. I didn't know this is actually a thing, but I literally just jumped this right now. Wow. Fade in and out. That's cool. You can see that fade in, fade out. Do back to the outro. And so it's like, how do you add the outro? It's an intro, say, I want to do this. So I would go to hit intros. Basically, let's say I want to do this one, for example. Do download. Basically, then you do that. And then, let me just quickly do this. Then, it's like, you drag to edit. Hang on, why is there more of that? There shouldn't be three of them. Oh, it's really long. Is that the freeze? That's the freeze. Basically, that this is the intro. So basically, then you can see what the thing is like text. Say I wanted to do. Yeah, let's do the film one, say I wanted to. Say I wanted to do Zakips F1. Which is my username, then you can do that. And that isn't what is Zakips F1. So let's do that. That. This might take a long time. There we go, this. Oh well, I could just use Zakips like that. That's quite cool. We can do full. Say I wanted to do the, there's loads on here, there's even this one. Don't ask what it is, I don't know. Quote, that's what it's simple. That one one's actually really good. And you got bit of things like this, you've got rainbow, wow, there are loads. And then you've got rolling, shadow, tremble. That's good there, that one. This one, that's why I used the FX Race starting grid. Same on the previous one for the intro. Basically, you can also speed the intro up as well. So, look, we'll do this. Then you can obviously slow it down, like the normal thing. You can do everything you can. Clip, no. Clip. Go to that. You can do duplicate. Duplicate the entire clip. Split. No, trim. Cut. Say I wanted to cut this bit out here. I could drag and change that. So I could do that. See that. See here. And it just basically cuts it out. Yeah, that's cool. So then basically, but now this is how you add music. So basically, now we're going to have to go to the music part of the video. Okay, so we're here. Basically, you go into there, then you tap here, tap start here. Basically, say I wanted to randomly do one for this. Well, this is what a screenshot of it took. Basically, look, exactly 1,000 views in 48 hours. Mad, I don't know. But say I wanted to do that. So you tap that. Say I wanted to do it for about 2 minutes and 3 seconds. Let's go 1 minute. I could actually do it. So go to here, go to my music, send it to the Spinola one. Oh my word, no, not that. Not that, no. The boy one that's on my fours, but.
I must be not.
Say I wanted to do.
That's it.
Let's pick a random one. Let's just do.
Hello, who is this?
Say I wanted to do this one.
Allow me to introduce my.
Basically, you can do that, you can do volume of speed. Then this one.
Hello.
But you do this well, you can do this well.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Sbinoto and I
have. I'm doing that, it's really funny.
Allow
me to introduce.
So deep voice. So into that, then you can do volume.
Hello.
All up to 200.
Hello.
Then
allow
me to things like this.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Basically, the subtitles I just put up isn't using texts. Say I don't know to put. I don't know. I say I would say I'm gonna put subtitles. Then I use you like that. Then I do the colour, it'll be red for. Obviously, it's been auto Ferrari. There's that list.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Sbinoto and I have a task for you that will help you win this battle.
Is it like that? Then, basically, what we can do next is. The F1 thing, go into here. If you need to download it first, download my music app. Is it just search F1 theme? And say I want to use the F1 theme build up and starting grid, I can do this. That's speed. You can do faster, really fast. Weird. That after the remix, right? That's not good. Let's do this one. Basically, we go over here. Oh wow, that goes right. Let's go. I don't know, 4 minutes. Is that enough? No, it's way too much. 3 minutes. 3 minutes and 2.5 seconds. That actually should be enough. Is it do similar to make it fade in and fade out? Yeah, basically, let's listen. How long is it? Is it just listen to a bit? Let's listen to a bit. Here we go. Let's see what it is. Let's get to the starting group bit. I think that'll look interesting. Just. Here we go. I think this should be it. Oh, that has like a Mario Kart, like an anime theme for some reason. Let's do. got the original here. What's starting Graham Salad this time? Oh wow, this is brilliant. This should be a starting. Yeah, this should be a starting game. That's how I make the music videos. But then how I make the basically, all you need to take go into Google, take a screenshot. And yeah, basically do it. The Rocket League ones. Say I want to use this one, this 14-second clip. This, but I was going mad when this actually happened. I was actually playing it. It was 2-0 down. It was 2-2, 3-3. And the person kept going first and first, and it ended up 4-4, and it just scored. Just about, look. I've got the rest of it, but he hasn't already heard from my video. Yeah, long time to go. I thought he was going to be a good match. But, I don't know what I'm doing. And I couldn't believe it. It's a great match, but say I wanted to add sound effects. These things have happy sound effects as well. The game, what's this? Challenge success. What one should we do? Actually, no, let's go to... extract music from the video. Say I wanted to do from, because you can extract music from the video, it would literally extract music from the video. So music, got music as well. Dynamic, let's just go with this. Let's know. Say I wanted to add music, you should do the exact same thing. So yeah, basically it's how you do music. So yeah. But basically a screen recorder, basically go to the Play Store, just search screen recorder. Mobilizen, I think this is called, or Mobizen, I don't know how to pronounce it, but basically you can go to it, set external sound, which is basically, that's where you can hear my voice now, because it's an external sound, so basically, if you want to record it without your voice, you can just do that, you can go to internal sound, then it will just record the in-game footage, and the sounds of the game, or the app you're using, so yeah, that's basically what we did, but, so yeah, but let's see how many videos. So yeah, I mean, hopefully it won't make a copyright claim. Because look at me, mate. It's going right at the bottom. That's a very old video, Alonso Karma video. Let's have a forget the whole Alonso Karma video because it's not the work, man. So yeah, look, you got the Teen Titans Go ones. I'm planning to make a lot more Teen Titans Go videos. F1. We're not going to talk about that, are we? We obviously got demonetized by the FOM. Sadly, so yeah, basically, you can go to full screen like this. But say when I scored, I wanted to add, say, when it's the exact moment, which is now, so then I can do shake. Say I wanted to do quake. Oh, wow, no. Left fast, no. Then we can do glitch, we can do it like that. Rhythm. Oh yes. Oh, look at this. Oh my god. Oh no. Echo. Oh dear, no. Creepy. Echo. Well, edge. Let's go with this one. Say on the two. This one. Say that. That. So you can have more than one effect on one as well. So I can say I wanted to be quite close to that. You can have as many effects as you possibly want. So yeah, so everyone, if you did enjoy this video, then please like and subscribe to the channel. Basically, I hope you learn how to make your own YouTube videos and to help your channel as well. Hopefully that helps. as it clarifies how to easily make YouTube videos. No, I didn't really have any plans. I mean, I didn't really think this video was going to be good. And 17 followers in the first video. I mean, we had 19 in the first half of the year. It was that ending with 20. But to have 70, so 75 now, it's just absolutely mind-blowing. So everyone, thank you for your support. I just literally just thought, you know, let's try YouTube, and just, I really didn't think. I mean, it's really fun to do as well. I mean, if you are looking to, maybe thinking of doing it, it is quite fun to do, it's like a hobby. Basically, you can hit your own upload time. I'm trying to upload as many times as I can, but I think of reducing that a bit. Or you've got school and things like that, so I think I might reduce it a bit. I think, not once every week, things like that, no, but I think I'll be every other day when you upload. 2 days schedule. So yeah, every two days we're gonna be upload schedule. So yeah, also I'm wanting like little short videos. You also do the FBI is James, it's James. I'm sure you can still lose him. All the Madison fans, definitely. So yeah everyone, if you did enjoy the video, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for 75 subscribers now. I've been Zach, and goodbye.